finally defeated that one barrel boss. Hmm. That was weird. Not really a glitch, but it was just weird. I want my fire flower back. Yeah. Enter the Venus Piranha Plants. And the sun. Good news is that you can spin jump off of it. Let's try that again. Whoops. It's only about as hard as it is in Super Mario Bros. 3. Even easier because you can spin jump off it. But a little harder because of the quicksand. That sand really is quick. Whoa, 3 in a row. Oh, I see that down. But is it worth it? And just like in SMB3, that thing turns into a coin. I think I've got enough time for another level. So, let's go. I think I just screwed up already. So let's try that again. You want to get the pluses, but avoid the minuses. Not bad. Didn't even fall down to zero. But this one's a red level, so make it more interesting. Oh yeah, I think it's the ones with the Yoshi's Island giant chain chomps that come from the sky. Unfortunately, there's no pre-indicator from the background. Just have to wait for a shadow. Hopefully there's a shadow. Otherwise, it's completely blind. That was probably stupid. And it was, because that led to nothing. Cape. And a star. This one will probably also be a dud. Or not. Okay, the next room is the one with the chomps. Not even a shadow. Come on. Fall already. Okay, you have to be there. Whoops. My bad. Good thing for the green switch. Good thing for stupidity. The secret exit should actually be easy. And it even ate the Yoshi coin. And it got that one in one shot. There's a moon. Want to go for the normal exit first. Comes straight from the sky. Almost. There we go. There we go. I'm going to put this on pause now.